No final, Andy Murray admitiu que sentiu muitas dificuldades durante o jogo com João Sousa, principalmente por causa do calor.
There was a lot of long rallies, you know, the heat can become extremely difficult. When I played in the wind at the US Open, it's kind of, you know, it's tough on your footwork and your timing, so you need to stay calm and patient. When you're playing in that heat, it's very, very difficult to, you know, to focus at when you're really out of breath, you know, and that's the thing that's hard, is to remain focused when it's really hot.